everyone, it's Jenn Bare from GetCrock.com. People always ask if they can crock with frozen meat, and the answer is yes. But as a rule of thumb, you'll want to make sure you cook it for an extra hour or two. And also, any liquid that you add to your recipe, make sure that's already warmed up. Remember, every family meal should be memorable, not questionable.